Two of the NRL's biggest stars are in strife, charged following an alleged fight outside a Canberra nightclub. Latrell Mitchell and Jack Wighton were out celebrating Wighton's 30th birthday when they were arrested. The immediate future of both stars is up in the air. Both are due to fly to New Zealand tomorrow to represent the Indigenous All-Stars.
A hoedown-themed 30th ended in a showdown between two of NRL's biggest stars. The Rabbitohs' Latrell Mitchell and the Raiders' Jack Wighton were arrested after fighting each other, allegedly first inside the Canberra nightclub Fiction, then outside of it. Police were called just before 4 a.m. After spending the night in police cells, this morning both men were charged with fighting in a public place, while Mitchell was also charged with affray and resisting police. The Rabbitohs and the Raiders have responded with near identical club statements. Both said they'd been made aware of the alleged incident in Canberra, and the teams have informed the NRL's integrity unit. Under the NRL's no-fault stand-down policy, a player facing a charge that carries a sentence of 11 years or more is automatically benched. Some of the charges laid against Mitchell and Wighton have penalties that range from fines to up to 2 years behind bars. What punishment they might receive is at the discretion of the unit. A spokesperson for the NRL today only said they were aware of the matter and were liaising with the two clubs. A decision will need to be made quickly, though. Both players are meant to be flying to New Zealand tomorrow to play in the Indigenous All-Stars team. Samara Gardner for 10 News First.